Yeah, well, my greatest fear is that the energy consumption doubles roughly every 5 years, and so by 2056 it would be using roughly all of the available land surface for solar farms to power it. And if it goes on doubling after that, it will use the entire surface of the Earth by the end of the century for solar power. So we need to find a lot of energy to cope with the rate of expansion of the internet over the next 100 years.